doesn't diminish at all the importance of a mask and what it can do and help us do in this community. And coming into county buildings, will you still require masks? And a part of that, as Kim talked about the businesses, part of that is trying to protect our employees. We have a lot of public, a lot of people from the public coming in and out, and we want to protect our employees here in our county buildings. And so just be diligent. I will not be comfortable going into a place of business or a restaurant without wearing a mask. I hope there are a lot of people that feel that way, because while our numbers are down, this virus is still as active today as it ever has been in this